What's up, guys? Jags Nation here, bringing you a quick little update. Punter Logan Cook did not make the trip to Baltimore due to an illness, so he will not be punting. Unfortunately, that sucks because he's been playing at an all-pro, Pro Bowl level. But kicker Rosas will be doing the punting duty, so that sucks. You know, it is what it is, but I believe he did do a little punting in high school, so we'll see how that goes. So let's enjoy the game today. I'm at the parents' house, always coming for the away games, but, you know, I enjoy watching football, whether you want us to win or lose, you know, for a better draft pick. Other than that, yeah, quick little video. Logan Cook out today versus Baltimore. Also believe Calais Campbell and Marcus Peters are both out for Baltimore. So we'll see how that goes. And I believe James Robinson needs 70 rushing yards to break the undrafted rookie record, or most yards. So that's going to be pretty cool to see if he does that today. Well, overall, yeah, go Jags and see what happens. You know, I hope we get the better draft pick.